Morning, folks. Brian and Hurley to talk about a Volvo product. Today, 2013 XC90, the big SUV, all-wheel drive, seven-seater of Volvo. You saw them. They've been the same since 2002. Only got two generation, starting in 02 to 14, then 15 and over. They've got a different design. Folks, seven-seater, all-wheel drive, incredible safety feature. Lacking on the new technology compared to her competitor, but competing against M5 Q7. She's sexy, she's got lots of cargo space, and guess what? She also got a tailgate. Let's check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies, you are now tuned in to the very best. Gentlemen. Showing up song. Fizzle, fizzle, fizzle. Jazzy Fizzle. Rick Ross. Let's go.
Full of work, nigga pocket full of hurt. Chop on the front seat, suck it if you want beef. I'm in Dade County, I'm the mayor, you could come see. Look at him.
2014, we had the LED headlight, we also had the LED floodlight. Few differences from the early first generation. We had the matching front bumper, matching trim at the bottom. Come take a look at the back. We also had that new design, like the Volvo sign was right across the board. You have the trim package and then the LED tail light as well. You actually have a lot of cargo space out of this one. And the nice thing is, look at that nice, convenient little tailgate that Volvo had to offer on the 2013.
Very easy to get back and to fold those things to get more cargo space. You get that little clamp here, you push back, bring that all the way down, and then after that, you basically just pull on it, and then this thing here should at some point recline. There you go. Boom, right? So if you do recline those two seats, it gives you a lot of space, but then you can also recline the front as well. And then it gives you tons of room. Actually, it's very convenient inside for the 2013 competing with the M5 and Q7. It is nice, it's convenient, but I believe Volvo kind of dropped the ball on new technologies, right? This one is a base model. The Platinum model and also the R-Type was coming up with the DVD and the backup camera and the GPS that was coming off on the speaker. Other than that, everything is convenient, lots of space. Those seats are incredibly comfortable. Nice, decent vehicle. 3.2 V6, 240 horsepower, 236 feet of torque attached to a 6-speed transmission. Turning ratio, it's a little lagging. It takes a lot of space to make turn compared to, your regular size SUV, but it's a good seven-seater SUV. I believe that if you got young kids, it's definitely top of the line. Super quiet. You got lateral airbags, safety, A1. Folks, nicely done by Volvo. Seven-seater, all-wheel drive, very convenient. 16 to 23 miles per gallon on the highway, not too bad, and a lot of cargo space. Needless to say, safety is always a priority for Volvo. I believe younger family find a match. High on wheels, for the love of cars.